we had to make an acid rhyme into a sort of kiwi rhyme, and we done a different kiwi rhyme to a lot of people in the classroom.